Brunei Darussalam.
Singapore.
Pilipinas.
Sabadi. Khoisila. Our home son. Germany.
I'm from Indonesia.
Myanmar.
Cambodia.
Cộng hòa xã hội chủ nghĩa Việt Nam.
Prathethai.
Salam sejahtera. Nama saya Andrew. Saya dari Malaysia.
China and ASEAN are complementary factors because if both can work together, we will be able to address a lot of issues in the region and in the world.
I view China and ASEAN as partners in promoting holistic health and traditional practices that benefit diverse populations.
With the implementation of the RCEP, we see many more opportunities in terms of bringing peoples as well as businesses between China and Southeast Asia even closer.
Mutual respect and progression, three words: sharing, reflect, and apply.
Shared learning and shared opportunities. As China and ASEAN are being in the same region, we have the same common threat, such as the climate change, and at the same time, we have a shared learning that we can do together, and also there's the same opportunity for the prosperity of the region.
And in terms of the voices or the youth generation to be collaborating and participating in the contributions to global issues, that would be through programs like this one, TTYD. If you're interested, please do join.
China and Indonesia has a strong relationship, and youth are the future leader of tomorrow.
The first is education, how students get the major, the right major for the market needs. And the second is education and how students better learn from China, and China better know about ASEAN country need, the market needs.
青年是一个国家的本钱, 它也是国家的未来, 也是推动社会进步的动力。 所以在此我鼓励青年人应该勇于承担责任，成为新时代的先锋。
We have to contribute to our world to like building something good for our society, and also like 加油，一起加油。